Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial episode, we will be learning how to export XML in Alight Motion. To export your project as an XML file, go ahead and open up your Alight Motion application. Log into your account if necessary, and then open up the project tab. From the project list, long press on the thumbnail of the project you want to export as XML. Once you select the project, tap on Export at the bottom left. Now, under Export and Share, scroll all the way down and choose XML format. Once you make your selection, tap on Export at the bottom. Soon after you do that, you will now be able to export your project as an XML file. The process works both on iOS and Android platform, so happy editing. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.